y'all, welcome back to my channel. Tonight, I'm doing a clean with me and decorate for Valentine's Day. So, yes, stay tuned and see what this video has in store. I've never really decorated for Valentine's Day, so this should be interesting. I've already showered for the night. All I have left to do is wash my face. I have my remaining makeup on. It's only just a little bit of mascara. I'm already in my PJs, so... yeah, this should be fun. My trailer's a wreck, so it's life, y'all. It is life. Lighting is gonna be horrible because I'm missing some lights. I've burnt out lights that I've yet to replace. So, this is raw. This is real. It's about to get extremely real. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. So, my house is a complete wreck. We have been going out of town on the weekends to the ranch. So I have like milk containers from the week that I have been letting soak in soap and clothes and all kinds of stuff. So there is no telling what you are gonna see in this video. I hope that you enjoy this and it gives you some inspiration to clean and decorate for Valentine's Day. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button so you are up to date on all of my videos. I have some organization videos coming very soon. But yes, I hope that you enjoy this, and thanks so much for watching. I can feel it in your kiss. It just gives me tender bliss. What is love? What is love? I just want it to be love. Oh, when I feel you around, I was mad as hell when I hit the ground. So I just wanted to say I'm using Clorox wipes because of just the season. People are sick and just in and out. I just wanted to make sure everything was disinfected really good. I don't usually use Clorox wipes to clean, but I have them on hand. And I just wanted to make sure everything was nice and germ free.
So upset, we fell on the ground. When I see you're mad at me, it was such a silly thing. Oh, oh, love, such a silly game we play. It's like a summer's day in May. What is love? What is love? I just want you to be loved.
So for my table, I am using Mrs. Meyer's spray just because I don't want to use Clorox wipes on my finished or refinished tabletop. And I use this on pretty much all my other surfaces besides my bathroom. I use Clorox wipes and Clorox spray and Windex.
I just won't say,
tell me I am wrong. I just think that I am strong. What is love? What is love? I just want it to be love. Oh, oh, oh.
Don't forget to check out my friend Courtney's shop. That's where I got my cow skull canvas that's sitting on my windowsill. She uses wood flowers in her arrangements and her works of art. She has a lot of things for Valentine's Day and for upcoming spring season. If you would like to look at her shop, we'll have a link down below.
When I see you're mad at me, it was such a silly thing. Oh, oh, hello. Such a silly thing. Like a summer's day in May. What is love? What is love? I just want you to be loved. Oh, oh, I can feel it in a kiss. It is something I will miss. What is love? What is love? I just want you to be loved.
Before anyone asks, no, the toilet sign is not staying underneath the whiteboard by the door. It is going in the bathroom once I finish painting. I just have yet to find a place where it's going to go or if I actually want to keep it and whatnot. So it just got put on those hooks.
So then we grew a little and knew a lot. And now we demonstrated it to the cops and all the things we said. We were self-assured. Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eyes, be in my heart.
You'll have to excuse the angle in the bathroom. I am trying to figure out what's the best way to capture footage here. It is such a small space. Not exactly sure what to do, so I cut out quite a bit of me cleaning the toilet because you can't see anything. But I pretty much just use Clorox wipes to clean the countertop, and then I put on some gloves and use Clorox wipes to wipe down the toilet. I used a Clorox spray to actually clean the inside of the toilet with my toilet brush, and then I used Windex to clean the mirror.
Be in my heart. Be in my eyes. Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know.
So when I clean my house, if things go in my bedroom, I just throw them on my bed, and when I get to my bedroom, I put them away. So that's why my bed was kind of a wreck. I don't usually leave it a wreck. My closet is a different story. That video is going to be next, a closet clean out, so stay tuned. So my bed consists of a sheet, a light like knit or quilt like blanket, a heating blanket, and then a down comforter. I have quite a few blankets on my bed. The heating blanket goes during the summertime, and typically in the summertime the duvet or the down blanket is pushed back and I just sleep with the lighter knit blanket.
I like to have a bunch of layers, and this makes for the optimum sleeping temperature in South Texas. I will also add that whenever I bought my RV, I replaced the mattress. I got a mattress off of Amazon. I'll drop the link down below. I bought a Lucid mattress, the 5-inch queen size memory foam mattress. It is so comfortable. I cannot tell. The mattress is only 5 inches thick. It was less than $200. You cannot beat that. It came in a box. I installed it myself. It has been wonderful. I'm gonna make this place your home.
So everything is clean. That was a little more of a deep, my hair is messed up and the lighting is really bad. That was more of a deep clean than what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was just going to be a light clean, but I started getting really hot. So I've laid out all my Valentine's Day stuff and I don't have as much as what I thought I did, which I'm kind of shocked. I thought that I bought more, so I might have some stored away somewhere. I don't know really what happened to it. Anyway, so I'll show you how I have it all laid out. I purchased some other things that I'm going to try and put together for some home decor and see how it works out. It might be an epic fail. I'm not really sure how it's gonna go, but yeah, so let me show you what I got. So I like to lay everything out so I can kind of see what I have and then kind of group things together. So like I have all my pillows over here, my little wood blocks, my signs. I thought I had more banners, like little banner things. I guess I don't. That's the only one I have. And then this is like some heart garland I got from Hobby Lobby today. This is a red cake stand. You can't really see it. There, that's better. I had it in my Christmas stuff. I got it from the Target Dollar Spot a while back. This is a red, just little, I don't know what that's even called. What does it say it's called? It's a red pail from Target Dollar Spot a while back that I also pulled from my Christmas stuff. And then this is the new stuff that I got today. I got all this from Michael's. So let me just tell you what my idea is. I'm going to hang this up on the wall. And I'm going to hang this like that. And then stick the greenery in it. And we're going to see what happens. And I'm going to think about hanging it underneath my clock. And I don't know what to do with these wires. A light fixture like that one is supposed to go there, but whenever I bought my RV, they didn't work. And whenever I took them down to paint, this one right here wasn't even connected. The light fixture just screwed onto the wall, so I never put it back up. And I don't really know what to do now because I don't really like them. But yeah, so I'm gonna try and hang it up right here. That clock is not correct. It has batteries, but it's not set. So, and then I got this right here for a video coming soon. It's going to be a jewelry organization video because I have a ton of jewelry that's just all thrown in a cabinet. So, let's get this Valentine's Day stuff up. I'm ready to go to bed now that I'm like a sweaty mess. I feel like I need to take another shower. Okay.
Just me and you and the moonlight, baby. I'm staring at you, staring at the stars tonight. The sun that falls so hard has now disappeared.
and you and I can start this evening right. What I say out loud is only half of what's in my head. Tonight I'd rather look at you instead. I can't get enough of you. And every little thing you do. You, the night, and this candlelight is all I really need. Cause I'm loving you. TV and the den is on CNN. It seemed to me that these clouds were showing rain, but nothing can change this mood I'm in.
So in my bathroom, I just hung this love sign. The man and woman signs are going to be hung up later. Y'all, this garland kicked my rear. I did not think it was going to be this hard, but it did. And just to save y'all some time, I skipped me trying to figure out the center and how to hang it. And then in the middle of the night, it fell down and was tickling me on the head. So I'm not sure if I'm going to leave it up or I might move it to somewhere else. But it was time consuming, to say the least.
For bed. It has been a night much longer than what I thought it was going to be, but I got it done. Everything is nice and clean and decorated for Valentine's Day. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Oop, there it is. If you did, and stay tuned for my next video, which should be a cleaning video, either a closet clean out or a small bathroom clean out or something along those lines, but I'm thinking it's gonna be a closet clean out because I don't know if y'all saw much footage of my closet, but it's pretty bad. All right, good night y'all, see y'all next time.